Kangana Ranaut has slammed Karan Johar for his co-produced film, Selfie. Kangana took to Instagram and shared a news article that compared Akshay Kumar's Selfie with Kangana's Dhakar and mockingly commended Kejo. Sharing the box office report of Selfie, Kangana wrote that Karan Johar's movie Selfie has hardly made 10 lakhs on the first day and no trade or media person has talked about it, forget mocking or bullying him the way they harass her.